back in 2006, the city of South Portland paid $650,000 for the old National Guard Armory on Broadway. Since then, it has remained empty except for some storage, but a deal is in the works to lease the building to a group of investors. Joining us now to talk about their plans is Randy Billings from The Forecaster. Thank you so much for joining us. He reported on this story here in this week's paper. Now, first of all, tell us more about these investors and what they want to do with the building.
Absolutely. There's about a handful of investors led by Cape Elizabeth resident Eric Matheson, and they want a lease with option to buy for the South Portland Armory, which is located at the foot of the Casco Bay Bridge. They want to put a soundstage for film production, commercials, even maybe cooking shows in the 10,000-foot square foot drill hall, and they want to put some related offices in the front, and actually they want to restore the outside of the building to, in his words, its original luster. It's a Art Deco building, so it has a lot of history in South Portland, and they want to preserve it. So.
And maybe people trying to bring a little bit of Hollywood there. Eric Absolutely. Matheson has worked on dozens of film projects, so it could be a sustainable deal, yes?
Absolutely. He has more than 40 years experience in the business, 84 film credits to his name, including Empire Falls, Crocodile Dundee 2, Cider House Rules, and a favorite of mine, Ironweed.
So now where do the negotiations stand at this point?
I was talking to city manager Jim Gailey, asked him to liken it to a 100-mile race. He thinks they're at mile 95. It means they have most of the issues of the lease worked out, so it's a matter of just tightening the nuts and bolts on that and buttoning it down. One city councilor believes that they'll have a deal by July 1st. So.
Okay, we'll keep abreast of it and look
Absolutely.
For your next article in The Forecaster.
Absolutely.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks
we appreciate
me.
It.